I am giving instructions for the board examinations first of all. So listen carefully. CBSE observers will come. They will observe you while you are doing paper. Uniform should be top to bottom compulsory and perfect. Even today, I am looking so many without ties and without sweater. Tie, sweater, and this identity card is utterly important. They will not allow you to enter if you're not having the I card. I card is must. And if any child still has not got the I card, they can contact me after the school today. So take care of this I card, and this I card is to be wear on every board exam you are having, starting from Friday. They will issue your roll number. They will give you the roll number. Get it photostat. Get it photostat. Get it laminate. And take care of your roll number. I don't want ki wo pocket mein pada hai aur baad mein wo wash up hua ho. Duplicate issue nahi hoga. And timely enter the school. Whatever time will be allotted, whatever instructions we will give you, well in time enter the school. Don't get late. Don't enter late in the classroom, wherever your room will be. And don't wait for your friend. That friend should come, then I will enter the room. You enter your room, whatever room is allotted to you. And most important, solve the sample papers. Don't just get depend upon the e-content and the textbook. Solve the sample papers as much as you can. The more you will solve, the less it is. Because in every sample paper, you will find some new question. It may happen, some question may get repeat. The value may get changed. But in every paper, you will find one or the other different question. Circle those questions, come to school, discuss your doubt with the concerned teachers, and then go home. And don't say, maine ye nahi kiya, maine wo nahi kiya. CBSE will put paper as per their criteria. No doubt syllabus will be covered, but you can't say ki paper isme se hoga, paper usme se hoga. Everything you are to prepare. You can't leave even one paragraph. You never know, CBSE us paragraph se bhi question bana sakti hai. Make your timetable at home. Set your timetable कि मुझे इस duration में क्या पढ़ना है, इस duration में मुझे क्या पढ़ना है, and follow that timetable and strictly follow it. Switch off your mobiles at least for 1 month now. Those who want to set the board result till December end, surrender your mobiles to your parents. Give them, surrender कर दो. अगर school WhatsApp पे कोई message भेज रहा है, tell your parents to keep a check on the WhatsApp and keep updating you that this message has come and that message has come. But don't discuss anything. Don't waste your time in discussion, having chatting with your friends. Leave. For 1 month, leave. Abhi hum us level par nahi aaye hain jo hume ek chahiye. At this stage also, I am telling you, we are not reaching our target. We are below our target. We have to reach our target. But till you have your mobiles in your hand, till you are having social media in your hand, you will never reach your target. You have to surrender social media at least for 1 month. If you want to prove yourself that, yes, I am doing better in the board. वही फ्रेंड्स हैं, कोई हिलने वाला कुछ नहीं है. एक महीना बात नहीं करोगे तो कोई तूफान नहीं ढह जाना. एम आई क्लियर? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हेन यू विल गो होम टुडे, ओपन द सीबीएसई वेबसाइट, चेक द स्पेसिमेन ओएमआर, रीड इट केयरफुली दैट व्हाट ऑल फॉर्मेलिटीज आई हैव टू कवर. टेक अ प्रिंट आउट ऑफ दैट, हैव अ क्लियर लुक. So that when you will sit for the exam, you are already confident that what I have to fill. And if at the time of exam you feel bit confused about your filling of the OMR formalities, you can take guidance from the examiner, whosoever is in the room. Filling of the answers. ठीक है, एक मिनट. Right? Read the question carefully. Match all the options. Read all the options. Then fill the appropriate option. If you are having any doubt, put a dot with a pencil. You will get the rough sheet to solve it. Like in maths and science, you are having numericals, I guess. Okay. Solve the question manually. When you are confident, then shade it with the pen. Don't forget to shade with the pen. और अभी प्री बोर्ड में मैंने देखा है, OMR शीट में आप लोग सर्कल को पार्शियली फिल कर रहे हो. पार्शियल फिलिंग इज नॉट अलाउड. यू हैव टू फिल द सर्कल कंप्लीट, देन ओनली OMR विल पिक इट अप. वी हैव सेंड यू द स्कैन शीट्स वाया ईमेल. यू माइट हैव सीन द स्कैन शीट्स. आपको एक आइडिया तो हो ही गया OMR स्कैनर का. If you are filling the partial circle, it won't pick it up. Clear? Am I clear up till here? Then one thing more I would like to tell you. Then coming to my academics, my own subject. You have submitted your IT file. You have submitted your project. Right, practical paper is covered, your internal part is covered. Now come your external, your theory part. First of all, at the top level, prepare cyber ethics chapter. Top level priority, jab bhi aapne tyari computer ki shuru karni hai, give first preference to cyber ethics. Don't give to HTML, first and top most priority to cyber ethics. Read the chapter first of all from the book. Then e-content. At third stage, go and solve the sample paper only related to questions of cyber ethics. Question bank mein kuch aise topics bhi hain jo us chapter ke link hain lekin wo aapki book mein nahi hai. Read those questions. Jaise maine us din bataya tha aapko B2B, business to business, business to customer, customer to business, government to business, business to government, like this. E-commerce questions hain kuch. There are some questions which are not in the book, but they are in connection with the cyber ethics term. They are linked with the cyber ethics term. Cyber ethics koi narrow term nahi hai, bahut broader term hai. Go through those questions. Ye mat socho, ye to syllabus mein hai nahi, main kyun padhu. Read it. Note down those extra questions in a separate register. It is easy to take full marks in computer theory, but the only thing is you have to be concentrate with all the concept of that particular term. After you are confident with the cyber ethics, then start your HTML. Up till forms chapter, your syllabus is. Practice the web page on PC. Read all the possible attributes of all the tags. What are container? What are empty? Kis tag ka kya role hai? Kis attribute ka kya role hai? Go through that. I want to revise some attributes with you. Let me see how much you are aware about it. Let me finish the statement first, then come with the answer. You are to tell me the name. I won't give any four options. Let it be one word. Okay. An attribute that specifies the color of the border of the table. Border color. An attribute that specifies the amount of space between cell content and the cell border. Cell padding. And one thing more, मैं अभी चार options लिख रहा हूं, आप बताना इसमें से सही कौन सी है. In HTML, there is no attribute which has space. Space कभी नहीं होती. Okay? Be very particular with this point. An attribute that helps to position the text properly in the browser window. Position the text. Align. An attribute that specifies the path of the image file, SRC. It is an attribute which is common in table and image. अब यहां पर variation है. इस एक question में different possible answers हो सकते हैं. Border, align, height, width. You can specify any one. मैं one word की बात कर रहा हूं, मैं MCQs की बात नहीं कर रहा हूं. Suppose I give one example to you. Suppose मैं MCQ दे रहा हूं. Which of the following attributes are common in image and table? Cell padding, cell spacing, border, height. अब C option भी correct है और D भी correct है. Logically C option is also correct. D option is also correct. Don't, in this particular case, in this case where you have 100% surety ki dono options suitable hai, mark both the options. When you are 100% confident ki dono options sahi hai, aur yahan pe hai bhi aisa ek aadha question, maan lo, suppose kar lo, aa bhi jata, aisi situation arise ho jati hai, we don't know what is in the paper. हम एक प्रोबेबिलिटी मान के चल रहे हैं कि ऐसी अगर सिचुएशन आ भी गई तो हमें उस टाइम रिएक्ट कैसे करना. बी प्रिपेयर फॉर एवरी सिचुएशन. गॉट इट? एम आई क्लियर? दैट टाइम डोंट स्टार्ट गेसिंग कि बी करूं डी सी करूं कि डी करूं डी करूं कि सी करूं. अगर आपको लग रहा कि दोनों प्रॉपर सही हैं और दोनों सही बैठ रही हैं, दोनों कर दो. But only when you are sure about it, 100% you are confident. Agar assumption hi hai ya aapko doubt hi hai, fir chup rehna. Got it? Attribute that specifies the background color of the web page, BG color. Attribute of the body tag that specifies the color of the text we are using in the web page, text. Attribute of paragraph tag which helps to align the paragraph in the center, align attribute. The default background color of the web page, default font color of the web page, black. Default font size of the page, 3. What is the range of the font size? 1 to 7. Common attribute between heading element and paragraph line. अच्छा मान लो आपको H1 की full form आ गई. कई बार इसको heading 1 कहते हैं. Properly वैसे देखा जाए it is heading element 1. Sometimes we say heading 1 also. और जो BR है it is not break line. Appropriate is break. Or line break, but not break line. Okay, got it? Then one text editor, WordPad is not a text editor. Notepad, Notepad++, Notepad 2, जी एडिट ये भी नोटपैड है, आई मीन टेक्स्ट एडिटर है, सॉरी. ओके नाउ टेल मी फुल फॉर्म्स. टीडी, टीएच. लाइट्स क्यों नहीं ऑन की क्लास की, क्या प्रॉब्लम है? लाइट्स को ऑन करो. टीआर, ओपन द डोर. ओके टी टी टाइप राइटर टेक्स्ट. कीबोर्ड एंट्री. एम्फसिस. ओके आई एम स्पीकिंग फोर ऑप्शंस. टेल मी विच इज द ऑड वन. बी आर, एल आई, इमेज, पी. पहली तीन एम्प्टी टैग हैं, पी कंटेनर टैग. अगेन ऑड वन. HTML, हेड, टाइटल, फॉन्ट. पहले तीन स्ट्रक्चरल टैग हैं, चौथा फॉर्मेटिंग टैग है. ओके अगेन ऑड वन. वन टू थ्री. एबीसी अपर, एबीसी लोअर, डिस्क. पहली तीन ऑर्डर लिस्ट की वैल्यूज हैं, डिस्क वैल्यू अनऑर्डर लिस्ट की है. जीपीएल लाइसेंस, एमआईटी लाइसेंस, अपाची लाइसेंस, फ्री सॉफ्टवेयर. पहले तीन ओपन सोर्स लाइसेंसेज हैं, चौथा कैटेगरी ऑफ द सॉफ्टवेयर. ओके छयांग वांट टू हैव अ सॉफ्टवेयर फॉर हिज डेली यूज बट ही डोंट वांट टू मेक एनी पेमेंट फॉर इट and also want to avail the source code so that he can easily modify it. He should opt which of the following category of the software: proprietary, freeware, shareware, none of the above. Freeware, no doubt is free, but in freeware you don't get the source code. One term is free software, one term is freeware. In free software, software is free plus source code is available. In freeware, software is free but source code is not available. Aap internet se explorer download karo, aapko uska source code nahi milega. Aap koi freeware ki game download kar lo, uska source code aapko nahi milega. Which of the following is not an open source? Python, Mozilla Firefox, OpenOffice ORG, Internet Explorer. Python open source hai, Mozilla Firefox bhi open source hai, OpenOffice bhi open source hai. Internet is not open source software. Am I clear with it?